Life is full of twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Twists and turns, twists and turns. We are the children of God. Twists and turns, twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Smadu!
Hello, hello. Hello, hello, children. This is Teacher Terry. Welcome to our creative activity lesson. Today we are going to make a car. Are we together? Yeah, before that, let's sing a song. Mr. Car, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Mr. Car, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Yeah, today we are going to make a simple car, something like this. Are we together? Yeah, you seen a box or a packet of milk. Are you together? Yeah, these are the windows. Then we have the wheels. We are just going to make a very simple car using this packet of milk. It is empty. It doesn't have milk inside. So, and we have here a razor blade to cut some parts. You should be very careful when you see a razor blade. Are we together? Yeah, and we have our wheels. These are bottle tops that, yeah, they will act as the wheels. So, we start cutting here at the top to make a boot. So you be very careful when using it, a razor blade, or we start at this side. You be very careful when using a razor blade so that you may not cut your fingers. Are we together? Yeah. It's very simple and easy to make a car using a packet of milk. So we have to be very extra careful. You can try this also at home. It's not that hard. So this is our boot here. You can open it. It's closed, then you can open it like this. Then we have to make windows at this side. This is the window. Another one here. I hope you are concentrating. Then even at this end, we put windows too. Then here too, we put a window. So we have four windows. We have this one, we have this one, then this one, then this one. Then I hope you are concentrating very well. you want to put here wheels. So that our car can be complete. So this is how we do it. It's very easy and simple. You want to put some wheels here on me. You have to put how many wheels? Very good. Four wheels. A car has four wheels. So you are going to put four wheels. Are we together? Yeah, so I'm done here. So you may use a stick like this one, then you can break it into two. Then here are the wheels. Are we together? Yeah, they are the bottle tops. We improvise from the immediate environment. Sorry. Then you put wheels all the way. At both parts, both sides, you put wheels. You're almost done. We are almost done. So we have done making a car. I hope you can see clearly. We are almost done. You're putting on the wheels. This is our car. You can see it has four wheels. I hope you can see it clear. Now this is how we make a simple car at home using a packet of milk. Are we together? Yeah, so this is how a car can be made. You can even try at home or here at school. Are we together? Yeah, so that marks the end of our creative lesson. Have a wonderful time. Bye.